Chimi and Yaroa Dominican Pizza. Today we're at La Mia Pizza. Y'all, when Sarai said Chimi Pizza, I didn't believe her. And then she told me they got Yaroa too. All I thought was, why is this place so empty? Did I tell you they're Dominican? We finally got our food. Look how beautiful. My fault. I got hungry again. But look how beautiful that is. And you don't have to eat the crust first, my least favorite part. Yes, I already got judged by it. Chimi's isn't really my first choice because they be too dry sometimes. But this was absolutely delicious. Very moist and flavorful. See her face, Sarai and trust that Yaroa. But look at her changing her mind. Even Brett had a bite. And she's lactose and she was enjoying it too. I want to have pata maduro, cheese, and chicken. I don't know why I try to be fancy. Literally cutting my way through a bank vault. But this Chimi pizza even had me eating the toppings. Even my shirt was hungry too. But don't worry, you know I always carry that Tide pen to go. Tide was good. I need a sponsorship. But anyways, if you got fake plates or suspended license, get someone else to drive here. Because the police in this town have plate scanners. Don't say I didn't warn you. Would you travel to Long Island to try this Dominican pizza?